Chicken Run 2 receives mixed reviews from critics. While some praise the film's new villains and voice work, others find it lacking the sharp wit that made Aardman famous. The sequel is deemed fun but inferior to the original, with sporadic amusement and unnecessary rehash. Critics note a generic feel, making it more of a disappointment than a true sequel. Despite drawbacks, some appreciate the film's cheerful tone, comparing it to a bizarre Mission Impossible with clay chickens. The movie's balance of futuristic elements and Aardman's signature style is acknowledged, but its synthetic color palette and callbacks to the original film receive criticism. It's considered a disappointment compared to the magic of its predecessor, with a lack of ambition and just off-comic timing.